You gotta find holes though.
Yeah. I think it's just happening to pan out for spring and prayers.
Definitely not warm pants.
No, it's a terrible decision.
Right to you.
It was much windier earlier today.
I actually wasn't gonna come in. Perfect. Just step outside at like 7:30.
Actually, I think it's a normal game.
Yeah.
No, but even still, like, it's about 10 yards deep. Like, that'd be normal. In most games, that'd be wrong. It wasn't like I put it.
Nice, Arthur. Shoot up the whole field in a minute, say 30.
And then they're going to lights.
I don't mind the darkness. My friends and I always used to play on a field that had no lights, so it's just like the city lights.
Our high school field used to play like every day after
what's your name, by the way?
Yeah,
Alex. Nice to meet you. It is a short field.
This
has been a long point. So I was like, wait a sec, didn't I decide to go into the next point like 10 minutes ago?
Heads up.
And he gets off there.
Definitely could have gotten that easier.
Alright.
Nice. Yes.
Whites up.
Two whites.
Three whites.
That wasn't 15 minutes. I'm just kidding. I'm exaggerating.
Thank you.
pavement at the very least.
Yeah, with this black shit.
Yeah!